I think I am guilty of not replying to the group chat messages sometimes. I don't know why. I feel bad saying it out loud now. Hi guys, I'm here with Fiennes Tiffin.
I'm Joe.
And we are going to be playing Who Is Most Likely To. Who's most likely to cry over a movie?
Me.
Thank you.
Any movie. Just I get very emotional with movies. So if it's between us, it's probably me. What's the John, the one with the penguin, Monty the Penguin, and the Christmas toy ones, John something, and they do them every year?
I've just realised I haven't been able to watch TV in the past 3 months and haven't been able to watch all the Christmas adverts, so I'm excited to get back. It's the first time I've been excited to watch advert, thinking about it. Love a good Christmas advert.
Die Hard. It's just about a guy who wants to get back his wife. At any cost.
I'm trying to think of one Mr. and Mrs. Smith. We've chosen the least romantic movies here.
Love but, Mr. and Mrs. Smith though.
The movie we play in is pretty romantic, so we're allowed to watch ones that aren't so romantic, I think.
Who's most likely to ignore the group chat?
Three, two, one.
You.
Cool. We've got a group chat going on here, and I think I am guilty of not replying to the group chat messages sometimes. I don't know why. I feel bad saying it out loud now, but yeah, there's sometimes so much going on, you just don't want to get involved. Just let them do it and just watch from a distance.
Chance is single-handedly.
Yeah, on three and four. Definitely Chance, who is now playing Landon in 3 and 4. Loves a good meme video he's created.
Stickers.
Every possible thing you could ever do on a phone, he will do and send into the group chat. Who's most likely to stand a boy band? 3, 2, 1.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either. I was gonna say me, but it wouldn't be a boy band, it'd be like a group. But maybe not, it'd be like, I don't know. I'll take it. I like my music. If I find like a new artist who's like not too well known, I'll stan them. And then they'll get to that point of being well known and I'll be like, okay, fly, go. My friends, AR1,
plug
Ham,
it. Plug it.
Aaron
plug
Orage, it. Fathom, new track just dropped. Yeah, I'd have to say my friends. There's quite a few of them making music at the moment. So yeah, check them out. You can do it.
Who's most likely to get mistaken for someone else?
3, 2, 1. Me. Definitely you.
Yeah. People tell me I look like someone different all the time. I've started writing a list. Like it's...
Who's at the top? Reese.
It's just changes. It's just... every person has just a random...
I can't remember who it was, but there was one day where we saw each other on set and I was like, you look really like... And it's not like I haven't known her for like years now, but I was like, you look really like someone else. Yeah, it's true. Some days I think you just...
I just have a...
Shapeshift overnight and just look like...
Faces.
Like someone else. I was doing a fashion thing a while ago and I think the person I was with got recognized and people were taking pictures of him. And then because I was there doing the same thing, by default, they wanted pictures of me. And after doing a bunch of pictures, they left and were like, just as they were writing the caption or whatever, they were like, sorry, who are you? And I was like, well, I'm just a guy, but why, like, do you know what I mean? But, so yeah, not been mistaken, but I have had people want to take pictures without knowing who I am, which is a little bit odd, but.
I was at a Comic-Con thing. I was just there and someone thought it was Chloe Grace Moretz. And they were like, oh, you know, are you? And I was like, I'm not doing autographs today.
you should have just gave Chloe Grace Moretz the worst name ever by just being so, so mean and being like, yeah, I'm her.
Who's most likely the serenade lover?
Three, two, one.
Me.
I think it is.
Well, neither one of us play guitar, but would just probably do that.
I don't play any instruments, but you play piano a little bit.
I play a lot of things.
And you break into song more than I do. So yeah, I don't know if you necessarily would, but I think you would probably do most likely.
It's just the probability is me. I find that like, I really noticed this during quarantine. I'll be cooking and then I'll just have like a sentence stuck in my head and then I'll start like, I'll create like a song out of the sentence. So not just anything, it just sometimes things get stuck in my head.
Who's most likely to believe in ghosts? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, I didn't do anything there. I should have done something. I don't know. I don't think I do, but I love a good ghost story. Like I love listening to someone who wants to convince me that ghosts are real and trying to, you know, pick at their plot holes. But I don't think that's me.
I'm open to it, but I don't know which way I swing.
If you're open to it, then that's you. Every now and then, I'm in that. You what?
I saw Ghost recently.
I thought you said I saw a ghost.
I cried. That's one of the movies that I lost it.
Every now and then, I'm like, I'm in the mood for a horror movie. Like, I want to get scared right now. But no, not too much. Yeah, I do actually. I do. That was they are hilarious actually. I remember watching them when I was young and bricking it, but now, yeah, that's just hilarious. Like, that's just like, I might have to rewatch one of those. Yeah. And they always put like the night vision on and you can like barely see anything, and then one of them will like knock the table over, but like, what was that? It was you, mate. It was you. You just kicked it. So that was us playing Who's Most Likely To.
And please be sure to check out our film, which is out now.